Winding can be classified into two types, armature winding and field winding. The armature winding is the main current carrying winding in which the electromotive force or counter-emf of rotation is induced. The current in the armature winding is known as the armature current. The field winding produces a magnetic field in the machine. The current in the field winding is known as the field or exciting current. In this video, I will go to show you difference between armature winding and field winding. An armature winding is the power producing component of the electric machine. The armature can be either on the rotor or the stator of the electric machine. In the armature, an electromotive force is created by the relative motion of the armature and the field. When the machine is used as a motor, this EMF opposes the armature current, and the armature converts electrical power to mechanical power in the form of torque and transfers it via the shaft. When the machine is used as a generator, the armature EMF drives the armature current, and the shaft's movement is converted to electrical power. A field coil is an electromagnet used to generate a magnetic field in an electromagnetic machine, typically a rotating electrical machine such as a motor or generator. It consists of a coil of wire through which a current flows. In a rotating machine, the field coils are wound on an iron magnetic core which guides the magnetic field lines. The magnetic core is in two parts, a stator which is stationary and a rotor which rotates within it. The magnetic field lines pass in the continuous loop or magnetic circuit from the stator through the rotor and back through the stator again. The field coils may be on the stator or on the rotor. Dear viewers, thanks for watching the video. Any question, write in the comment box. Don't forget to like and share. More update, please subscribe our channel Learning Engineering and get notification to press the bell icon.